2,5-dimethoxy-4-2-fluoroethyl-amphetamine DOEF, also known as dimethoxyfluoroethylamphetamine, is a lesser-known psychedelic drug and of the dox class. DOEF was first synthesized by Alexander Shulgin. In his book Pekel, Phenethylamines I Have Known and Loved, the dosage range is listed as 2 to 3.5 mg, and the duration is listed as 12 to 16 hours. Very little data exists about the pharmacological properties, metabolism, and toxicity of DOEF.